Excuse me, sir. Stuck your edge in, I thought it'd fall off. Sorry, sir. I have orders to get some of these bags outside. All right, get on with it.
I was praying that your officer may turn to God's word.
That's right, sir. A prayer's as good as a bayonet on a day like this.
Have you prayed?
There'll be a time for it, sir.
What will you say?
Oh, pick it up. Bit of the Psalms, I suppose. My father was a lay preacher. Great one for the Psalms, he was. There was one. Well, might have been written for a soldier.
Say it, man. Lift your voice to God.
Now, sir?
Just let them hear your voice.
They know my voice when they hear it, sir.
Let them hear it now in praise of the Lord. Call upon him. Call upon him, man, for your salvation.
Well, as far as I can remember, sir, it goes something like this. He maketh wars to cease in all the world. He breaketh the bow and snappeth the spear in sunder. Do you know it, sir?
I shall be exalted among the heathen. I shall be exalted in the earth. The Lord of hosts is with us.
That's it, sir. All right. Nobody told you to stop working. You lead-backsided. Get sweating.